Right, I'm back. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to do the canvas. Or the plaque, whatever you want to call it. So what I'm going to need is, first of all, I'm just going to paint it around the edges white, that's all. It's not perfect, far from it. And I'm just going to dry that off. And I do want to have the lumps and bumps in it, because that's how I am. There's no point in putting this on if you're going to press all of them out, is there? Don't worry, what's not stuck down, I'll stick down. Bit more. And then that bit there. Like that. Then you take your brush with your Mod Podge and you just attach it all back on. So I'll leave that. I'm going to just hit it with a heat gun for a little bit. Right, what I'm doing now, I've just dried all that off and I'm just using the Tattered Angels Glimmer Mist, which is the apple, just to put a little bit of colour, if I can get the damn thing to work. On the edges, it's not very good, I'm afraid. This, I've nearly run out of it, so I need another one, but I don't even know where to get the glimmer mist from. This was sent to me, I think, if I remember rightly. And I use it. Yeah, I just needed a bit of colour in mine. Around the edge. So I'm going to dry that off. Right, now I've done that and I've dried that off. What I'm going to do now is just use the black soot around the edge of the. I'm going to use that as sponge, I think. Just around the edge. I just want to darken the edges of it. In the corners, I'll bring that out more. Just so that it swings around there with the colour. Okay, like that. There we go. So that's done what I want to do. That's my frame complete. I'm not going to do any more to it, apart from just give it a quick dry using the heat gun. Like that. So that's my base, and it doesn't matter which way around it goes. And then what I'm going to do is, do you know, I don't want to do the same as everybody else. I really don't. I kind of like that idea. Yeah, they'd rather have them in the row like that. I kind of like them like that. And then what I can do, and I'm not sure if I'm going to do anything else with the lettering. I need to sort out what I'm having. So that's home. That's not going to fit. Home. Home. No, don't like it. Wait a minute, I've got to do home. Might need to bring that down a bit more, and then that down a bit more. Home. So I can actually spread that out more. No, that wasn't what I was going to do. Home. Let me just see. Home. It's not doing what I want to do. I might have to do it the other way. Unfortunately, I might have to do it that way. I might have to. There's a lot to fit on. Because I'm doing home, sweet. And I've just mixed the letters, I'm not fussed about them at all. It's part of being crafty. Home. I didn't want to do that, but never mind. Home, sweet, home. And that's what I'm doing. Like that. My nails are disgusting. Right, so we can move this across. Yeah, home sweet home. Well, that's all right, not bad. Yeah. I think what I'm going to do, I've got some chipboard pieces here, and I think I'm just going to, I want them away from the board. So I think I will just glue them on like that to raise them up a bit. I could use sticky pads, but I don't want them to come off either. So what I'll do is, I'll just use some of these. Okay, let's get on with this. So, we stick that there. Put that one there. And I'll raise it up slightly, see? And then this one on there. Oops, pull that down a bit. Oh, go on, run out of glue, Fiona. Oh, my nose. My poor, poor cold. Just going to do that. Okay, and then what I'm going to do is glue that on, I think. And we're going to do that there. No, no, wrong, wrong. Take it off, because I've done that wrong. I have to get the middle one done first. Oh, God. Yeah, never mind. We can do it like that. We can do that. Right, I can do it like that. Never, not fussed. Too late now, put it on, it won't come off. So, we can do that. That's what I want, like that. Home sweet home. I'm going to put these on with glossy accents, to be honest, because it does keep them on better. And I don't think I've finished with those, the lettering, I mean. I'm not quite happy with them. So, if I can just pop them on, and I can do something with them while they're on, that's nothing. I am certainly not bothered that the lettering is all different sizes. Doesn't matter at all. Okie dokie. Rach and the boys have just taken the dogs out for a walk. They've just come back. They love going out for a walk. They've had to get used to it though. Well, I hope that's helped. I mean, I'm going to continue doing the lettering. I'm not Do you know what I think's missing with it? When I can find my pen. Maybe I use this. I think it's just, oops, I'm going to have to wait for it to dry, I think. And then I'm going to glossy accent over them. Yeah, I think I'll just do the edges in black. Like that. I like that. So I don't want to take away from that. So really, your eye should be drawn to that, not this. Yeah. Yeah, I'm going to wait for them letters to dry. And then I'm going to... do the edges in that. So I hope you like that. And yeah, thanks for watching. Take care and I'll speak to you soon. Bye-bye for now.